4 years after Michael Jackson's death and another trial is to begin today, Jackson's mother is suing promoters AEG Live for negligence in hiring the physician convicted of the singer's involuntary manslaughter. Dr. Conrad Murray was supposed to have cared for Jackson while he rehearsed for a tour, which never happened.